bearer of the curse until hope has fully withered. bit until hope.
trespassing into their dreams. Of the ones who cross the sea, lavishing ruin upon the land. How they savor their visions of glorious deeds in battle. Why do people try so hard to be beautiful? We, the human...
Who are you again? Fate brought us together for a reason. Take these, and may they help you on your travels. It seems that all the flames have been lit. It makes me feel... Wait. Who are you again? Stop that. My...
I haven't said anything strange, have I? I have absolutely no intention of leaving here. Do not attempt to help me. Just let me sit here and wither quietly away. Please, just leave me alone. Please.
What are you doing here? You are not one of our soldiers. And I don't take you for a mercenary. Whoever you are, this is no battle to involve yourself in. Whether you are guided by bravery or brashness, this is no place for you. I am Drummond, and the Lord has placed this fort in my hands. Whoever you are, I forgive your trespass, but leave this place immediately. Just mention my name, and no man will challenge your exit. And even if you don't, by now, my men have not the will to resist. Soon, the giants will descend upon this fort. It is revenge for the kingdom's misguided barbarism. The venerable lord built this kingdom to bring prosperity to his subjects. What has transformed him so, I cannot imagine. Long ago, the king crossed the seas, pillaged the land of giants, and brought back a prize. It was then that the golems materialized. The giants are no ordinary barbarians. A singular rage burns within their hearts. My father and his father both fought the giants on this very land. The giants have wills of steel. They cannot find it within themselves to forgive the misdeeds of our Lord. Did you see him? That towering monster among them. That is most certainly their king. He will be a thing to topple. Even if I should die trying. My blade may break, my arrows fall wide, but my will shall never be broken. Those who live by the sword will die by it. And I, Drummond, won't go down without drawing mine. Be gone with you. This fort will soon fall. Be gone before the giants are entirely upon us. Be gone with you. Be gone.
this is my thanks. Take it. Now let's discuss our next mark. I want you to kill one more. Your target is Felkin the Hexer. As proof, bring me that peculiar scepter of his. What do you say? Yes, very good. But he will be formidable. Be cautious. Fine work. This is my thanks. Take it. Now let's discuss something of importance. You could kill a dozen like that, and it wouldn't matter. I want you to kill someone of import. I want you to kill the girl in Majula, known as the Muse. They say that she is the last firekeeper. But they say a lot of things. That she's a gentle shepherd, lighting the way for you cursed fools. Nonsense. Once she is dead, I will have no regrets, and I will be content to remain here. The girl will have a peculiar feather. Bring it to me. Now go along. Yes, that's the feather. Good. Oh, that is very good. Your reward. Take it. What do you require? You've been good to me. Go on, tell me what you need. These are for you. Don't mind the specks of blood. Now I am at peace. I will sit here and watch the world turn. Now I am at peace. I will sit here and watch the world turn. Well, as you wish. What do you require? You've been good to me. Now I am at... I will sit. Well.
Please, just leave me alone. Please.
Bearer of the curse, until... Over the hill and past the forest, where a man peered...
Be gone with you. Be gone. The giants are entirely upon us. Be gone with you. Be gone.
Ooh. Ooh. It is said that our technique, if come back again, if
I ought to fetch a new ember, flame.
You've been long away. What? Visit me again.
I knew you'd be around. I'll be around.
void egg.
From the shrine. Fantastic.
Might you give it to me? I'm fascinated by it. I'm begging you. Oh, very kind of you. This thing is amazing. Could it be a dragon egg? Oh, I feel invigorated just by holding it. What, you again? Good iron in these parts. An old king. But by least. So. Hey, you know that old fella? What? Let me. Have you heard of the shrine on the eastern edge of Drangley? Built to honor the dragons, they say. If only I knew how to get there. I'd go and I'd claim it for goodies. I'm mainly a treasure hunter, you see. A room abound. I don't care what I think, but I enjoy what I do. I suppose I'd. Good iron in these parts. An old king even used it to be- Hey!
Well, we meet again. What are you doing here? Who'd have thought we'd meet in a place like this? Fate just won't let us stay apart, will she? See, the old sword's caught your attention. Well, you've a good eye then. That has been in my family for generations. They say it is crafted with moonlight. And we all know what that means. It wards off evil. And I would be traitor for all the riches in the world. It's said that no man has ever teased out the sword's true power. But in the right hands, I see you've taken a liking to the sword. Well, I applaud you, for you've a sharp eye. But this is one sword, pal, I wouldn't be giving up. If you still insist on having it, then you will have to pry it from my cold horns. I've a great debt to you, and I'll never forget it. I, Ben Hart, swear by my honor to aid you in your darkest hour, so no problem, pal. Have a great debt to you. I... Look at you, old friend. I see your travels way up on you yet. Just remember, I'm always ready to help. My homeland is in the Far East, a kingdom of honorable fighting men. And this sword here awaits a true man to wield it. I know how swords think, you see. My homeland is in the Far East, a kingdom of honorable fighting men. And this sword here awaits, I know how swords think, you see. My homeland, and thank you. long like this, unless...
Thank you.
homelandness of the Far East.
I think you may just need them. Don't ask me why. I just do. Be gone with you. Be gone.